Hi everyone, it's Melise, and today I'm sharing with you the recipe that I love to make for Christmas morning, eggnog cinnamon rolls. Now you know me, I love to play up on the seasonal flavor, so the addition of eggnog is so good. And don't worry, if you're iffy about eggnog, it actually turns out way more subtle in this recipe than you'd think. While it's doing its first rise, you're going to make the filling. I used the Saigon cinnamon from the Spice House. Let me tell you, the quality of your spices and seasonings makes all the difference in your dishes. So if you want to upgrade your spice sitch, go to the link in my bio and check them out. Now, I know I'm in my head about this, but I'm always way too nervous to do the floss method. I did, however, do the TikTok trend, but instead of using heavy cream, we used eggnog. That's right. Not gonna lie, for the icing, I just freestyled. So I would suggest finding your favorite icing recipe and replacing the milk with, say it with me, eggnog. Obviously, you gotta serve these warm. They're just so good. That's why I make them every year. I hope you guys have a happy holiday and let me know if you make them.